Игорь, расскажи, а что происходит,
Игорь, hello, can you tell me what will happen if person didn't cloud his Gestalt?
Это вот Gestalt, это так психолог.
Gestalt is a word which psychologists used. They also have Gestalt therapy. Using normal language, Gestalt it's when you don't buy to yourself that goods what you want. What you wanted some time ago, and you thought that it was expensive and not for you. Even your closed emotions can give you a good opportunity to grow up in your life. Your closed Gestalt give you an opportunity to have a good mood.
И всю жизнь могут годами хотеть.
In my youth, I had many goods that I wanted, but I couldn't buy.
Это потому что работа над собой внутренне, это очень важно.
But even small clothes, Gestalt give you a good chance to jump up to your financial dream in relationships, in work, in business. It gives you a power to go forward. Even I can say it gives you an energy. So many people don't close Gestalt. They can want to buy something for a long period of time, even years. It's a deep work with yourself. It's very important to accept yourself. Because you think that it's very expensive and that good can't cost so much. That is why even you grow up on a new financial level, you should buy some goods. You should think that it's normal to pay much for what good. It is a phrase when you hadn't bicycle in your childhood, and when you grow up, it means that you didn't have bicycle. That is why I recommend to buy a bicycle if you don't have need in it. It's very important if in your childhood you wanted to have bicycle like your neighbor boy, buy it. That is why I have guitar in my home. I can't play on guitar, but in my childhood I wanted to, soon I bought it. I wanted to play guitar because when I was teenager it was cool, but unfortunately my parents couldn't buy it for me. I had a friend who had a piano, guitar, that is why I also wanted to have guitar. Last year I bought it, I bought the most expensive in market. It just laying in my house, I can't play, but I'm happy that I have it.
А что происходит, когда человек?
Can you tell me what happens when somebody has many such stories, many goods, what he wanted to buy, but he didn't buy them? It will manifest on how much money you earn today, how do you like yourself? Do you mean that somebody can low down in financial level? I mean that you don't praise yourself. You are working to praise yourself, but if you work and don't praise yourself, then you will low up in financial level. Because if you don't do it, in that case, your mind will tell, okay, he doesn't need money, financial freedom, and as a result, you won't have enough money. Your closed Gestalt make free a lot of energy, what you can use for earning money. You think that it's okay, but your mind says no. To my guitar, what I couldn't buy, plus men's shoes, car, what I also couldn't buy in my youth, especially. Especially to close Gestalt, it is very important for people of my generation because on our eyes the former Soviet Union has failed in that period of time. There weren't enough money in the country. That is why so many people have unclosed Gestalt. We were surviving, not living. That is why it is very difficult to break such psychology of poor men. Because today we have another time, another government, but in our mind we have thoughts like it's hard to earn much money and so on. As you are telling, neuron dealings are broken. As you decided that good wasn't for you, after you bought it, you will see another unclothed Gestalt. For example, I couldn't buy
какие-то вот
guitar in my youth. After I closed this Gilstadt, another Gilstadt, I haven't enough money to pay for guitar lessons. Can you tell me about your another unclosed Gilstadt stories? Maybe you had a heavy use. The most brightness closes Gilstadt is men's shoes. I am sitting in them. I was so pity that they are not comfortable. I thought when you buy expensive good that it must be comfortable. It's not so. I was married and my older daughter was near to be born. I earned money heavily in that period. My salary was $300 per month. I was working 2 days, next 2 days I worked in night, as a result I didn't sleep. All my salary I spent on my family. I had a hole in shoes, it was invisible in summer.
Вот эти там $300, ну я не знаю, мы питались вообще капец, мы, ну тогда очень тяжело было финансово.
Very poor. I was spending all my money on my family, on my children, and I had nothing for myself. I can't, I couldn't buy what I wanted. I had a hole in my shoes, on my both shoes, and it was invisible in summer, but in autumn my shoes were full of water. You understand what I'm talking about? When I was coming in building, water spots were on floor. Cleaning manager couldn't understand why after me were dirty spots on floor.
Где-то метров 20 за тобой следы воды. Прям следы, ну, от туфлей водяные такие. И они не понимали. И в один из таких дней,
in one day I went.
Ну, вот, было между осенью и летом, там где-то
It was in autumn.
Я пришел и поднялся.
I came to the home. I went to the second floor of mall and saw Italian boutique. The owner of boutique had free time, so he began explaining to me why Italian men shoes are so good. I was listening for him for 3 hours. He told me that my chief bought them. I think what great shoes are. It was really interesting to hear him for 3 hours. He told to me that my thief wears his shoes. After that I changed work and my another chief was also wearing that Italian shoes. I thought that I forget this situation. 2 years ago in Moscow, the weather was raining, and I remember that situation. I called to my wife and asked her to go to that mall and find out that shoes. That Italian boutique was there, but my shoes wasn't there. The owner said that my shoes were very expensive, that is why he decided not to order them. After that, 1 year passed, and 2 months ago in Moscow, I find shoes in Moscow mall. It called Afi Mall. It was an English brand. I came into boutique. It was an expensive boutique. It was very popular English brand.
Я зашел, я выбрал ту модель, которую я тогда смотрел.
I came here and choose that model what I wanted.
Это классика, да?
It was a classical model, yes. That is why they order them every year. It's called Oxford. They bring them to me, and when I asked the price, I was a little bit shocked. Their price was very high.
Меня немножко поколбасило. Я спросил цену, они сказали, я вышел из бутика, я спросил, до сколько.
I asked until what time they were working. I was thinking to buy them or not for 3 hours.
Часа три. Потом я думаю, это же.
After that, I thought that it was my Gilstadt, and I was thinking that I am learning people how to close their Gilstadts. And I came back, and also the seller told me, think about and you can return tomorrow, because she understood that the price for men's shoes was too high. I came in and I was trying on them together and bought them. After I bought them and paid money, I surprisingly got to know that only professionals can clean them. I thought... It is a shoes not only for 1 year, it is a shoes for 5 years. I thought that expensive things will not bother you. In my case, I got to know that my shoes need professional care. I was find out that man who can give to them professional care by Facebook. I was wearing them for 2 months until they come to be comfortable. Is it okay that they were not comfortable? They were not comfortable first 2 months. It was very painful.
На шестой или на седьмой раз я почувствовал, что кажется, что...
On the sixth or seventh period of time wearing, they were comfortable. It was a technology.
По памяти сейчас воспроизвожу то, что говорит хозяин этого бутика. Там в подошве...
Until I was wearing them, my shoes were coming to my form of leg. It was specially done.
Должно пройти время, чтобы это пробковое дерево, подошва...
And it is your individual form of leg. It is so interesting. It is your individual form. That is why I think they are so expensive. Maybe, I think so. Let's look after what it will be. Later.
Такой обуви тебе еще не было.
Такого
ощущения в
обуви. I'm gonna to buy them again.
Не жалею, что столько мучился в кровь.
Я думаю, что когда эти износятся.
I'm gonna to buy them again.
Я не знаю, что потом будет, но.
I don't know what will be later. It's really for strong men. I'm very happy that I closed my Гельштадт.
Это было тогда было это где-то за горизонтом. Сегодня ты понимаешь, что ты этого горизонта достиг. Очень часто так бывает, что...
So many people don't know that in 40 years can buy goods what they have dreaming about when they were 20 years old. But you think that it is impossible. But I find myself 5 years ago, I began to do business late. It is very important to close your Гельштадтс.
Вот до этого, до сюда дошел, еще дошел.
Because you make some steps in your mind that you can be successful in getting financial success.
Хотя мне 40 уже, да? Я начал двигаться.
I was trying to find myself 5 years ago. In 35 years I began my business. I was doing my business lately.
Это такой старт, такой... уже более-менее в зрелом возрасте, наверное, да? И поэтому сейчас я тороплюсь свои гештальты закрывать.
Now I am trying to close my Gestalt fastly because I began to do business lately. That is why I'm looking for my unclosed Gestalt.
Они в основном все
Does new Gestalt appear soon? That person who could buy that whatever he wants don't have material Gestalt. Maybe you are right. I have heard such idea that you should buy expensive goods to your child.
У него это всегда было, да?
Да-да-да-да. А вот я тоже, знаешь, такую интересную теорию слышала.
I have heard very interesting idea. Why you should buy expensive goods to your child, even he didn't understand their price. Because when he will grow up, he wouldn't have mind of poor man. Do you agree with it? In any case, he will have Gestalt. You can be rich, but want to be famous.
Это особого значения не имеет.
Ты можешь быть богат, но ты захочешь знаменитости. Допустим, ты ты можешь быть
and ну, on the opposite.
Есть, очень богатый и захватить mm-hmm. остров и не сможешь позволить.
You can be very rich, but you can't buy an island.
Желание еще больше, не имеет, больше. Мне
кажется, that is why.
Поэтому человек, который амбиции не
That is why men with low ambitions can't understand men with high ambitions. I also have heard them. Such interesting theory from you. When you suggested to men who wanted to buy a house, to buy something what he likes and what will be in his future home. Oh yes, I remember. It's visualization. When I wanted to buy a car, I bought sunglasses and told that they will be in the in my future car. I bought car in next 6 months. Because before my friend has bought such car what I wanted and soon I later bought it in 6 months. So you can you can think about something big. Do the first small step. 98% it's your mind, and only 2% is your dealing. If you want to marry man, meet with 20 young men. Ask them to buy you a cup of coffee. If you want to marry woman, begin presenting 20 flowers to 20 women. Do the first step to universe and what you wanted. Say to universe, I want it. It's like the funny stories when man after his death ask God, why you didn't help me? I asked you so much, so many times. God answered, how could I help you if you even didn't buy a lottery? Yes, you are right. I agree with you. Your unclosed Gestalts are that 2% what you didn't. Done. So many people talking about today about motivation and energy.
Ищут мотивацию и энергию, да, спрашивают, откуда столько энергии, как вы столько работаете.
So many people where I took so much energy. You must get to know that point where you are now.
Это твоих дел. Это не правительство виновато, не родители виноваты, это ты.
You must understand that that point where you are situated, it's your deal. You will recognize that situation. Do you like it or not it? Have high ambitions and universe will help to you. If you don't have dreams, then you won't have enough energy.
Возникает на разнице потенциалов, и тогда
you must do the first step to the dream.
И все будет сдвигаться туда, чтобы вся вселенная
and everything will be changed for getting your dream, for getting your success.
А под амбиции, да? То ты получается будешь и растягивать это
don't listen
да?
your friends, parents, relatives who said that it's impossible. You must focus on your dream. If many people on the opposite on your dream, you want to trust, they are wrong.
Я бы хотел, конечно, было бы неплохо.
So many people are sitting and says it will be okay if I would want something. You must focus on your dream. Don't listen your relatives.
Особенно родителей.
Don't listen your friends who say to you that that you won't get what you want.
Причем я заметила, чем больше людей против,
if many people are opposite on your dream, you want to trust.
Больше людей против, тем
to trust that they are wrong.
Доказать, что они не правы. И если ты твоя сила сильнее,
and if your dream is stronger than their words, it's really cool. And your dream will come true.
Скажи, а какой был твой первый?
What was your first closed Gestalt?
Или тот, который тебе сложнее всего?
What it was so difficult for you to close?
Смотри, Gestalt, да? Gestalt они обычно закрываются легко.
It's easy to close Gestalt when you can buy, and only then you got to know that you want to buy something expensive. You use. There are also stretches. It's really hard to do stretches. Your coach must. I ask you not to do it without your coach.
Он должен найти тренер.
Your coach must find that thing what you can't buy.
Твое сознание должно все
your
быть
must,
против.
Your mind will tell you that you don't need it, that it's very expensive. When you buy it, you will feel yourself sick. You want to vomit.
Когда ты это покупаешь, у тебя происходит упадок сил. У тебя происходит непонимание вообще чего.
And when you buy it, you will feel yourself sick and very badly for 3 or 7 days. You will be vomit.
Ты думаешь, бля, сколько бабла я просрал?
You wanna to cry and feel pity for 3 or 7 days.
Любая растяжка, это она самая, она прям болит.
So stretches are very painful if it was chosen correctly. I was doing stretches 2 times, and I was feeling disease. What are you talking about? I'm talking about my watches. But I must say that your first thing cost, for example, $100. Next one must cost 10 times expensively. Or maybe 15 times, it must be more expensive. So if the first thing was $100, the second one must cost $1,500 or maybe $2,000. So that is why when you do it, your mind won't understand you, and you will have an error in your mind. That is why you feel yourself so awful. Even I was buying my watches, I ran away from the boutique. I couldn't take off my money and pay for watches. I was feeling so stupid myself. I was thinking it was better to give to children than buy clothes. You think that it was better to save maybe tigers.
Всякие
а
мысли.
Что вскрывается? Вскрываются какие-то установки или что?
Есть вещи, которые вот...
After you ты, do допустим, it so many, things will open to
есть
you.
Есть вещи, которые ты не можешь себе позволить. Ну, тебе так кажется.
There are some things in your mind, what you couldn't buy in yourself. And when you buy such expensive things, your nervous dealings are broken in your mind, and it doesn't matter if it is a closes, if it is ring. After you do it, so many open to you, your business will grow up, your energy will grow up, trips will come to you. People whom I need also come into your life. Your energy will grow up, and that expensive good, what you bought, will pay off fastly, and an expensive good will pay off for a long period of time.
Ты даже за 2 недели можешь восстановить. Почему? Объясняю. У тебя есть твоя зона комфорта, в которой ты зарабатываешь.
On the opposite, expensive good will pay off fastly in short period of time. You have your zone of comfort. For example, if you earn $2,000 per month, you buy earrings.
$2,000, допустим, покупаешь себе там серьги или там кольцо.
Or woman bag.
Там туфли за $2,000.
Or maybe woman shoes. You must do your best for finding shoes which cost $2,000.
Нет, у тебя сожаление.
You feel badly. You wanted to die.
Нет, тебе охота умереть, потому что ты вышел из зоны комфорта.
You wanna die because you was getting out of your zone of comfort because you spent too much money. But you will earn these $2,000 fastly because you are afraid to be without money.
Восстановить статус кво. И ты вернешь себе эти $2,000 и сядешь. И когда ты посчитаешь, скажешь.
After you will.
4 недели зарабатывала 2000.
Cash money, you will find that you have that you had 4,000 per month, not 2,000, but it's really hard to do. I can do this stretch only one time per 2 years.
И их очень сложно сдвигать и ломать.
And it's really hard to break nervous feelings in my mind.
Погрузчик, я подумала, что это тоже для тебя может быть какая-то.
Я просто с этим сталкивался. Я же сам инженер, и я торговал этой строительной техникой. Честно, там очень, ну, в общем, там есть моменты, которые неправда.
Но это и не твое желание, это же все-таки больше, да, желание, это прям хотелка, которая не принесет тебе деньги.
Я просто это просчитывал, и оно такое, оно там не так все радужно.
Да. Ну вот смотри, получается, это та хотелка, которая не принесет тебе ни деньги, ничего, просто удовлетворит твое желание.
You gonna to say that this stretch won't make you happy, and it is very useless, and it is very expensive for you.
Если ты не можешь себе позволить Bentley,
A stretch is a good even for VIP persons. If you can't buy Bentley, begin from buying that glasses or maybe shoes. What you think that the owner of Bentley can wear? It must not be for credit, yes? No, it must be only for credit. You must pay for it by cash.
Это же вообще из другой серии.
Because there are so many stories when poor people buy iPhones in credit. You must pay cash, I think. When you buy iPhone, it costs $2,000 in credit. You pay $100 per month for 2 years. Your mind.
Ты, допустим, вот там. Сейчас вот этот самый дорогой iPhone где-то в районе $2,000.
The most expensive iPhone for today costs $2,000. After you have in credit, you will have to pay $200 per month during 1 year. You low down the price of this iPhone in your mind. Your mind will think that it's not expensive, but when you pay $2,000 at cash at once, it's really hard, and it's really so nervous for your brain, for your mind, and it is strange for your mind. I think that telephones what bought in credit must be broken or stolen, I think, because somebody can't order to have expensive iPhones in his mind. I recommend credit only for business. It's not good to get a credit for living. McDonald's got money having credit for business. It's okay. It's not okay when you take credit to buy home, living on your salary.
А когда ты берешь ипотеку, сидишь на зарплате, это совершенно другое дело. Понимаешь? То есть он рискнул, он сжег мосты, и у него не было шансов куда-то отступить. И это все равно было для бизнеса, а не для.
McDonald's done for business.
Нет, вот смотри. Ты должен себе поставить ситуацию,
You must put yourself and
когда у тебя не было другого
In that situation when you weren't have enough money.
Со мной то же самое было. Вот когда настал момент, что мне пришлось просто делиться, мы работали в
I was working with my friend. He told that I won't work with you. So I had to find a new office.
И с этого началось у меня
At that moment I began to do my business. That is why I am very grateful to him because I was free at that period of time.
Ну здорово.
I'm really grateful.
Спасибо.
It's really good. Thank you for your talk. Thank you.